Hey everyone, so today we're going to talk about plastic. So we've received a lot of questions about what we take and what we don't take at the Plastic Flamingo, and today we are going to show you a little bit about the different type of plastic there are, so there's 7 types, and what you can basically find in your everyday life. As a general rule, we take every type of plastic, but there are some plastic that are more easily recyclable than others, and others that are more difficult to recycle, and Isabel Louise will tell you all about them.
Okay, I will present you the first type of plastic, the number one, PET. The most common product of PET is a plastic bottle. You can find eggs packaging, some container, and some shampoo bottle, LDP. So LDP is going to be It can also be the caps of the bottle, like this. This is number 3, PVC. So in food packaging, we find PVC in the cellophane to wrap food. We accept for now PVC, but you have to know that it's really difficult to recycle this type of plastic. It's some toxic smoke. Number 4, LDPE. LDPE plastic is mostly used in the food packaging. So here you have cheese, pasta, biscuits, bread. It can also be squeezable packaging like this, but also grocery bag by PP. You can find it in yogurt container or in different food containers. PP is really common and we can really easily recycle it. Yes. So as you can see, it can be the container of the eggs. It can also be the disposable dishes, like this one. So the last category of plastic is the number 7, other, because it can be a lot of different types of plastic inside. It's the worst one because we don't know what type of plastic it is and we can not easily recycle it. You can find it in cleaning wipes or in cosmetic some cosmetic containers, but it's written 7. And now I just want to tell you a little bit about some other plastic we can find in our bathroom. So for example, the toothbrush, the toothpaste, the medicine pills, or some packaging. There is a mix of plastic, like this is soft plastic and hard plastic. Both, we don't accept it because it's a mix of plastic, so it's for now impossible to recycle it. This both, we can accept it because you can remove these parts in carton. And this is the same with the aluminium parts. It can be a little bit complicated to remove the aluminium parts, but we can accept it. This is what we call the sachet. You can see inside it's aluminium. Most of the time it's only single-use plastic like this one. So we do take this plastic at the Plastic Flamingo because we want to create planks with this type of sachet inside.
So, as an advice, maybe try to identify these specific type of plastic you have at home and try to find an alternative. So we hope you enjoyed the video and we are looking forward to seeing you next week.